refuge from the process of round number two, the clinical ground, and through the lake, under the rain, from our